Look at it making it easier for you.
How many characters are we choosing?
5. Honestly, I don't want to do that anymore. So we can play Melee.
Are you listening?
Yeah.
Alright.
We just play online any other day.
Let's see how strong.
Or Monday.
Okay, let's go, Dad.
Alright.
Oh, it's the L one.
Oh wait, I haven't played this game for so long. Hold on.
Look.
Can you please use the controls again?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then this, you know how to fight, right?
Yeah.
Look, this is how you split, throw, just throw, punch, hit, I mean tail blast, charge, and then you basically know that, and then this, then charge your health, then charge your finger, this is how you charge. Don't come. You weren't supposed to come. I didn't want to hit you. That's why I moved. Just wait. I want to switch this on and off.
Is that all?
When you play Vegeta, let me see the character you did. Press all of them. I mean, Arthur. Go to Vegeta. No matter how power. And then press Arthur. Then press Arthur. And go over. Over. Pick one of those.
This, how do I select it?
Square, triangle, circle. That's one too.
Don't destroy you. No way.
Oh! after giving me a butt whooping all the time. I dodged that. I'm actually going slow. I'm buying another. Don said he's buying another controller. I'm gonna buy another controller when I get my income tax. I want to black on it, boy. Ah!
I'm gonna try to use my special. I'm gonna go again.
Oh. Maybe. No.
Can I hold on to it?
Yeah.
I'm starting to learn how to use it again.
Oh, you caught up to me? Nah, that'd be funny if that move just killed me.
Yeah. Oh.
You gonna do it again?
How do I release it?
It releases itself.
But sometimes it does it, sometimes it doesn't.
Do it again. Oh, you didn't get to. But it's no. This one. Tap it. Like this. You killed me. You did it to me. Oh wait. You did it to me.
I'm taking it like you're saying, but
I know. No, you don't have it. You don't have it, you gotta charge it up first. You gotta
charge it. Oh, I have to charge it?
Yeah. Like this. But don't come near me. Oh, wait. Stay down there. Just like this. You hold it for a while, but then... I'll let you do it here. Go ahead. No. No, hold it for, like, hold it. Hold it. Hold it. It might work for you. No, you don't go like this. Just go.
I was holding it.
No, you go in the middle, like, you press it in the middle, like this. But you gotta have it, you gotta charge up again. Now. Yeah.
Are you just holding the middle?
Yeah. And press R1, press R1. When you see someone do their special move, press R1.
I pressed it, but it was too alert.
Yeah, if you press R1, their move won't go through. Like, and then after that, when like, say if I did it again.
That's what I'm talking about. You're persistent.
Like that. That's how you do it. You go like this. I'm gonna show you how you do it. Ready?
Go, set.
No, do it again, do it again. I can't.
I have to charge it again.
Ooh! Ooh! Good combo, good combo.
You better be ready.
Try this. L1 square. I mean, R1. L1 square.
No.
Just keep on going.
Yeah. Now try R1 in circle. Now, the moment of truth. Now, I need you to do this for me. I'm going to hit you with a Kamehameha. Do this. Then you can do this. But hold on. Right. Wait. Let me find the button real quick. Alright. Alright, I need you to get to co- Yeah, right there. No. Go ahead. Alright, knew it. could do that too, but don't do that. Cause then the person will come behind you. And now press this. L1 and L2 together.
I still can't release my special move.
You can't. That, you can't do it. Once you go that, once you go purple, you can't do it. You know that's his girlfriend?
No, I didn't know that.
And this the boost. You know, like this one is the boost. It means this and this, or whatever button. That's actually a fun battle. You wasn't even better than my brother, but he beat me.
Is he Goku? Is he younger?
No, that's Goku's son.
Oh, okay.
If you want to dodge, press R1.
You want to try?
Yeah.
I pressed it, but it's still,
You gotta be quick. Hold on. No, I'll do it again. Hold on. Yeah.
Let's try it.
Now, when I do a KO blast, do that and wiggle this. Use this one. But I have to do this first. I have to do it first.
Okay.
Fuck. You damn Kamehameha, you motherfucker. I can't find it.
I press both buttons.
No, just one.
This one?
Just this one. When I do it. I don't know, forget it.
I'm just picking the lead up. Did I just switch characters?
Yeah.
Oh, how did I switch?
You just do this. You want this, then you switch more.
No, switching automatically.
Now I want you to dodge something.
Yeah.
Go back and press R1. R1 and then wiggle. But not now. Right. Hold on. Alright. Right now. Right now.
We're going.
Now. Yeah.
Okay.
You just gotta play this more often now.
Yeah.
Now press R1. Cause I'm about to come. You actually dodged? You actually teleported? Alright.
I can't even release my special.
You can't, because you're not supposed to press R1 after. Never press R1 after. Like, you can press it, but you gotta know how to do that, but now I don't know how to do it. That's the one thing I don't know how to do.
Oh, okay.
Like, they have a combo on that, but I don't know how to do it.
So all I can do is just pinch and push.
I can teach you an easier way, but it will have to be one play after this.
Here we go.
I'm still gonna dodge that.
Yeah, but that's what someone taught me.
I was trying to dodge that. Looks like I released it, right?
Oh yeah, transform.
How do I do that?
R1. I mean R2. Over. Square. I forgot how to tell you that. I forget to tell you that crap. You wanna do another one or no?
I prefer to play a different game since I have to take the home screen. Yeah, I couldn't dodge it in time.
You did good though.
Good, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I call you back.
I guess we're gonna play Age of Bones for now.
Yeah. For sure. For sure. For sure. For sure.